Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I am playing on some more Uncharted 5.
What?
This is where we left off, like.
You don't like anything.
No.
We didn't record some of it.
We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of a Sov.
The last half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
Yeah.
I'll find the tusk. A Sov's on you.
Why don't you just
understood.
Look at the building in the background? Doesn't that explain anything? I don't think you guys could see that.
Yep. Ah, right where I left it.
Yeah. Homecoming. Level 3 is homecoming. Didn't know that was a bomb.
Oh,
I don't think the moon knows. I know what one plus.
Okay.
Hey, Sissy. So now I can just climb. Go. Doesn't want to climb anymore. Just jump.
You still down there?
Yep. Still here.
Great. Just checking. Here. Give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us?
And now us. Hey, look, Flamingo Convention.
Refreshing. Could have warned me.
Oh, where's the fun in that?
Yeah.
So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city.
Quieter. You come back here often?
No. Not really.
Well, hey, slow down.
Oh, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out. The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Valur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoi Solar capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Valur.
And the stonework is beautiful.
I think this was actually something that happened in real history.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it.
But I don't think there was actually
a task. Still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
Like this in history.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember?
Her dad?
Hey.
What's the
rental equipped for the winch.
Looks that way.
Great. I'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan. Unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Yeah.
right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover!
Yeah.
For the headlock!
Nice!
Okay, we're clear.
Just take this. Is there any ammo for me? No, this crap. All that. Hello, for guys. Grenades. Oh.
That wall looks fragile.
Yep, all good. I found the Tusk of Ganesh, by the way. We're done. Right. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was.
And there we go.
Give me a second.
I can wait.
Oh, no.
You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Yeah! What she said.
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go.
Yeah, well, see, I wouldn't be able to drive with them like normally, but rocks...
Made it.
That's actually a real fact, too. Rocks are great.
Stop.
Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Nothing. Yeah, I meant to do that. Definitely meant to. Because then I could actually kind of sneaky. I usually have a nice little technique.
Shit, saw something. Nothing.
Watch it, down there.
Where? Down there. Just gonna camp right here and wait for this guy to come back.
Man down over here.
Safety's off.
Move out. Find them.
Come out.